There's a temple down there. I got Uniratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. November 26th, 1603. At dinner, Lopez asked me if I believed these heathens were worthy of the artifact's alleged power. I had to admit that the Paititians seemed noble and industrious. However, their taut skin, stretched tight over sinewy muscles, and lack of shame made them more similar to beasts. "And what of our leaders in the society?" he then asked. "Should they be able to wave their perfumed and ring fingers in any direction and expect us to obey, to return and sit at their side when they beckon? Do they not treat us as inferior beings, as beasts as well?" I had no answer. What he'd said was heresy and treason, but in some way, I wondered if it wasn't the truth. I don't have enough space for that. These things. Another example of syncretic belief. This figure portrayed on the cross is not Jesus Christ, but Kukulkan. I suppose a parallel could be drawn between the two. They carried a sacred object to a great temple. The box of Isht... What was that? All full up. Can't carry anymore. The detailed engravings on this helmet, in its unusually good condition, could mean this helmet was worn more as an accessory, rather than protection in combat. Perhaps Lopez used it to project an air of importance. Full up, can't carry in. A rubbing taken from the walls of the cenote. It is simply a large X and the word run. More. First of December, 1603. We've entered a cenote not far from the city and set up camp in a small alcove. Lopez has spent the evening staring into the flames, utterly ensorcelled, his dinner untouched. Twice I attempted a conversation, but his silence rebuffed me each time. He is utterly focused on this artifact. If I were a more superstitious man, I would wonder if the artifact is speaking to him directly. The soldiers keep to themselves as well. They seem anxious for battle. One of their dogs stared at me all evening, as though I were to be his next meal. There must have been a need to find a way through this barricade. need to find a way through this barricade. This seems to be some kind of primitive sculpture of a human. Need to find a way through this barricade. A Spanish galleon. How did it get inside this cavern? Space for that. This could be my way inside. Need to find a way to break through the deck. Find a way to break through the deck. Space for that. reach that crate. Damn, it won't budge. I'll have to free that boom. I'll have to free that boom. Need to reach that crate. Shit, the boom swung out too far to reach. There must be a way to climb the masts. Boom. underestimated the natives. Crafty bastards. Told us of a cave filled with gold, but they led us into a trap. The damn place was filled with monsters. After a ferocious battle, we pushed them back. The remaining men loaded the ship with whatever valuables we could find. The battle must have weakened the cabin, for when we tried to escape, it collapsed. I hear them out there, even now, digging through the barriers. To abandon ship. The exit must be past the temple. Even rusted out, you can tell this is a quality weapon. It was likely manufactured in Toledo. The city was renowned for their steelwork. The notches on the blade suggest several battles. It must be past the temple. It must be past the temple.